Hey guys, welcome back. So, I am ready to open this with you guys. And like I said, I'm guessing it's going to be Jack Skellington. But if not, then probably Oogie Boogie will be my second guess. But let's see. I'm excited to open this. And maybe I'll probably going to buy another one. Because I want to, you know, maybe collect some more, you know. So here we go. We're gonna open it together. You guys ready? I even know how to open this. Oh, throw it out. Guess what? We are all wrong. Oh. Okay, hold on. Sorry, guys. Okay, so this is Locke. That's his name. And, So I'm just gonna show you a close up what it looks like. So the head cannot turn, it's just like sideways, so you know you can use it. Honestly, I probably use this on my curtain or maybe around your cup or something if you guys don't want to put it on your arms or your wrist. I guess it goes like this. That's so cute. How cute is he? Wow. Now I want the whole entire character. It actually fits me well because I got a small wrist. Okay, there we go. Super cool. So yeah, so I might probably get some more of these if okay, that's it you guys. That's the only thing I'm showing you guys. There's one more thing I forgot to show you. So inside the box, there's the little characters. It shows you all the characters here. They are so cute, you guys. Look. There's Jack, Sally, Jack in the Santa suit. There goes Shaq, Locke, and Bear. Yeah, they're so adorable. Oh, plus of course, Oogie Boogie and Zero. So who knows, maybe I might change my mind and probably want all of them if I can. Yeah. And that's it. There will be another video because I am gonna, because I ordered everything else from AliExpress. And I'm gonna show it to you guys once it's here. It might take about a week and a half to get here. So stay tuned for that. And also, today I think I'm gonna be working on my painting because, like I said, I want to start painting again and have some shirts and tops and jackets that I want to paint. And so, I'm probably gonna start today. And it might take me about a few days, few weeks, or maybe a week, depending on the details or what I'm painting. And when I'm done, I'll probably show it to you guys. And yeah, so I see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.